by everyone. It's these. I'm just going to do a little bit of airbrushing. And I have some pretty purple hair strips that I'm going to put on Delilah's hair. But first I need to brush out any knots in the hair. So let's get the comb out. Sure, all the knots are out. Now I'm going to give it a brush. Make doubly sure that there's no knots. holes here. So this is perfect. I bought these from a food store. I have three all up. Shut. This is purple, as you can see. A couple of kinks in there from the package being folded. Might have to iron those out later, but if you look carefully, it has some iridescent silver strips through it. I used to put these in my daughter's hair when she was younger. I'm going to put one on each side and then one in the middle. So let's do the middle first. I'm going to get this comb. And normally spray a little bit of hairspray on there, but because I can't wash Delilah's hair, I'm not going to do that to her hair, but basically I'm just going to mat the hair up a little bit so that the comb has something to grip to and it's not going to slide out so easily. As the clip has little teeth and I just wanted to try that. Side. should just not rush, and hopefully it'll work out. It's so annoying that someone stored it like that. Obviously they don't know anything about storing hair products. Open, shut. It's open. Shut. The idea is to hide the top with the back comb and then the rest looks natural. Isn't it pretty? Except for the kink, of course. Let's do the other side. One more to do. There's a fly in here. It's very annoying. Of all rooms for the fly to come in. Has to come in this room. Okay, I'm going to have to take those knots out later, but place it in front of the top of the clip. And then put some hairspray down. That's what I used to do. But these are fun for parties. Delilah. You've got purple through your hair now. It would look a lot better without the kinking. But you get the idea. So if I use them again, I'm definitely going to give them an iron or steam them with my steam or steamer and put some cotton over to protect it, of course. Hidden Delilah. So that's it, guys. Just wanted to test it out. So I hope you enjoyed this video.